Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This is the first episode of a new series that I'm starting called Free Script Sundays, where I'll be sharing a new free addon every Sunday. So hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you don't want to miss any future updates. And let's get started. So for the first week, we have an addon called Import As Decal. It's available for free right now on my Gumroad. You can check the links in the video description. And let me show you how it works. In Blender, with any object selected, press Shift plus A, and under the Image section, you will find a new option called Image As Decal. When you click on it, you can select any image you want. Let's select this image. Press G to move and Control to snap it to the surface. Let's also add a material to this object. I'm using the RanTools material library. Let's select this material. Add this. Press Shift plus F and adjust the scale. To adjust the look of the decal, press N to bring up the N panel, and under the item section you will find a new option called decals, and here you can see a lot of sliders. You can adjust the look of the decal by using these sliders. Let's add some bone effects. Let's change the scale a little bit. As you can see, the surface has a clear coating over it and the edges are rough. You can change the color of the edges by using these sliders. Let's bring down the saturation and increase the brightness to give it that paper like look. Let's also add some stretches by using this slider. Add a little bit of rotation, adjust the thickness a little bit, and you can see it looks very real. You can play as much as you want with these sliders and get the look you want. So, and you can also customize it further by using the shade editor. So for example, you can mix another alpha mask with this. I'm using the RanTools Addon again. Let's mix these scratches with alpha. It automatically sets up these for me. You can do this manually if you don't have the RanTools Addon. Let's increase the brightness a little bit. As you can see, you can play with it as much as you want. You can also add custom roughness maps to add more realism. So that is it for this video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. The links for the addon are in the description. It's available for free on my Gumroad, so go check it out, and I'll see you in the next video.